Hey YouTube, happy Sunday. I'm starting off this week's vlog on a Sunday, y'all. I uploaded a vlog, 2 days ago? And I'm in the process of editing another vlog so I can drop today. Like, I need a pet on my back and I'm starting a new vlog, like, okay. So right now, I started cooking my Sunday dinner, but I have forgot one thing that I need. So I'm about to go to, I went to Aldi this morning to get like all the rest of the groceries. I'm about to run to Target because I also need some laundry detergent. So I just turned off my greens because that's what I started cooking so far. I turned off my greens. I'm about to make this trip really quick. Just grab what I need. I actually was about to do a Target circle order, but I'm like, I can just run to the store because it's 2 o'clock. It's say 3 o'clock and Target is literally up the street. So yeah, I'm in Target. And of course I have to wait for some assistance because this stuff is locked up. And I got this cute little bag. They just give it to Target, promoting Target circle. And see, I'm glad I came to Target, y'all, because the Good Molecules thing that I put in my cart, they let me put it in my cart. They said it was in stock and I just went over there. They don't have it, so it was better for me to come. But oh, it didn't take that long today. Can I tonight the camera wanna choose to act a fool? I'm not doing this with this camera tonight, so I just want to give it a chance to get itself together. If it decides not to get itself together, then I just want to be vlogging because I don't have time. The screen is back unloose. The lens doesn't want to open up properly. Like, I do not recommend this camera. I'm thinking about investing in that dual small camera that I've been seeing, but I need to get more consistent before I invest any more money. I have to use what I have right now, and then yeah, that's gonna be my next camera, but I'm not gonna get that into. I have to give myself like a goal to reach, like in vlogging first, and then once I hit that goal, then I'll get myself a new camera. I'm thinking like subscribers, like my subscribers is low right now, so I think like my next camera, it's not gonna come around until I get like 500 subscribers, like, cause y'all be playing too much. So 500 subscribers, then I will upgrade my camera. But until then, if the quality bad, then so be it. But I'm gonna get back on here in a second, get y'all details about what's going on with my, what's going on tonight. I just wanted to get on here and start this vlog. So, hey YouTube, yeah. Making a pitch stop at the mall. Huh? You got what we're talking? Oh, you know where the store is at. Okay. Hey YouTube. Welcome to my channel. If you hear my name, it's Aubrey Mae Rainey's. And today we're on the adventure. No. At the pumpkin patch. Just got here. What time is it? It's like 4 o'clock, possibly, maybe. Yep, 4:30. We just took some shots, feeling nice and warm, feeling good. Gotta go inside. So I just wanted to get on here and start this vlog. I never start my vlogs like this, but I need to start my vlogs like this. And I also never do an outro. So this vlog, I'm gonna make sure I do an outro. So yeah, about to walk in. And gonna call y'all back when we get inside. Bye. Look at my nails, y'all. Just damn bad. Y'all, this camera hate on me so bad. Get out, food feeder. If y'all see like a dot cast at the top of the screen, it's this Canon camera that's acting like shit. We got our animal feed. We gotta go find the animals so we can feed them. Cool. We'll show you animals feed. We're gonna feed the dragons. Whenever we find them, they got little like food stands. They got pizza and it say Crooked Crab something brewing. That might be bad. They might don't have food there. The pumpkins is so cute. I want a different color pumpkin. I don't want an orange pumpkin. I even want a white. Well, where? Oh wow.
Right here.
I see.
I think the animal's back there.
Probably, possibly. So, I'm gonna get a color pumpkin this year because last year we had orange pumpkins on the balcony, but probably do like green, white, or yellow. I don't know. This is the farm that I went to years ago, and they let you build a scarecrow. Yeah, it's back here. I built the scarecrow. I remember that scarecrow. Oh, okay, I remember coming here. I haven't been to a pumpkin patch in so many years.
It's so angry.
Yeah. Okay, we can go over there. Okay, so once we find something, I'm gonna call y'all back. Bye. Oh, he's shitting.
Whoa, whoa, don't turn your butt.
Oh my god, this is, he did not have a shit like at this immediate moment. I guess he's done eating, he had enough to eat today. Yeah, I tried to feed the turkey and it ate my finger. My finger. I wish my camera hurry up and focus. It's not opening up.
He's like,
so blame the camera, not me. Turkey right here. He ate my finger. My finger hurt. And this turkey is really big.
He's showing off his wing.
Oh, look at it. It's so big.
Man, let me get a picture. Oh my
God, the head is so cute.
Can we give him something?
I don't know if he's going to need a pair. Just keep it flat. You have to keep it flat. Okay, come on. Let's go.
I'm gonna go for the different one. Oh my gosh.
Ew.
They have a winery here, y'all. It's called Whistle Stop Winery. This is the menu. They have a raspberry, oh, it's not focusing, my camera died. Raspberry peach sangria, tender peach, pink lemonade, blackberry. So they let you try them. So we're gonna try one and then possibly buy bottles to go home. So we're gonna let y'all know. But I think I have to switch to recording on my phone because my camera is actually dying and I didn't bring my other battery. So yeah. I'm gonna call y'all back. I gotta switch over to my phone. So I guess we're gonna try whatever they have to try. They kind of like selling out, so we're gonna see what we can buy.
And the pink lemonade, that's the last sweet one we have.
Her called me last night.
So, yeah, I want.
You said you have a pink lemonade?
Yeah.
I like that it's not too sweet.
Yeah. We got a cup of pink lemonade. We're gonna get a bottle, but I wanna go to Lee. So just got a cup. That's like, yeah, they got
same thing. We got
right. No, it's what you order. Cause I'm just saying that like. Hey y'all, I did not know you can pause on here. Like, this phone is so nice.
Yeah, we had to start this cause. What the fuck is that rattling?
Huh? That's people touching the pool. It's crunchy. I just seen somebody come out and say,
"Hey, baby." You don't hear that?
That's people walking through. People said they was defeated. And they turned around. Hopefully we don't get defeated. We're gonna find our way out of here. Oh, baby, you dropping your
arm. Oh. On my shoe.
We gonna call y'all back. Okay, y'all, we like 25% through.
Wait, we halfway through.
Oh, yeah, no. Oh, we 50% through, but we're alone. Y'all think we should go right or left? We've been going with the handy dandy left and letting Don lead the way. But I'm scared.
Don done got us through.
Don done got us 50% through. But, like, this right here, this hard. Because, like, it's just too many turns.
I think we were going left this whole time. I think we should go right.
Okay, we're gonna go right. And if we end up in a circle, we're gonna call y'all back and tell y'all. Okay. It's literally a dead end. We're not listening to y'all no more. We're gonna keep going left.
Sushi chin for dinner. They have really good sushi and their ramen is good, so that's what we're here for tonight. Both of them. It's kind of packed. I never seen this many people here. They got a little alien smell. Okay. Show y'all my ramen when it first came out, but I have ramen. I added the spicy stuff to it. The mess on the table. And then I have my red roll. I added avocado to it. And I had to order the side salad. It's okay. It was something to fill my stomach. Yeah. About to finish eating.
Hey YouTube, it's the next day. I'm currently walking into Target. No lift, just vibes. Yeah, so, and this one have a Starbucks, so I think I'm about to stop at Starbucks first because I'm really, really thirsty. Like the day after you be drinking, you be so fucking dehydrated. It literally don't make no sense, but yeah. I'm gonna call y'all right back. Y'all, this is the Target that I come to. Oh, I'm walking past. I look to the side. I'm like, it's really lit up over here. They have Ulta now. Like, when y'all get Ulta? So I'm about to buy something that I'm not supposed to be buying that I didn't come to buy, actually. I do need to replace my foundation. That's one thing that I need to get, but I said I wanted to change. I love my Too Faced. This is what I currently use now, but it's actually gone. And, I love her, but I just want to try a different foundation. So, I'm looking around. Some of the stuff they don't have, like, fully set up yet. So, I'm about to see. Oh, I wanted a MAC lip pencil as well. Make sure one in you, because, you know, people's fingers get a little sticky. What is this? That's crazy, because when I got the cart, y'all, it was an empty box of this in the cart. I didn't even pay attention. Actually, I think I'm gonna have 2 videos for y'all today. The video that I've been supposed to draw, and then the video from this weekend. So I just got me a match. I get oatmeal and a cup of caramel and brown sugar syrup. I got the apple croissant. The apple croissant, y'all, 10 out of 10. I don't want them to take it off the menu. And the potato and chive. But Mr. Weather. For the grocery store? No, I was sitting in the car thinking, because I need to think about what I'm making this week and then just pick up that. I don't know. Drink my stuff, edit, and then I'm out the door. So this is the end of this vlog. Talk to y'all in the next vlog. Yeah, so I just got to Aldi's grocery shopping for the week. I made a list. I am prepared. I put my bags with me today. Yeah. I picked up some things so far. I just really got here, but let's shop. Trader Joe's, and I have to pick up a few blue things. I went grocery shopping yesterday, but it's some stuff that I want to pick up from Trader Joe's. So, yeah. Get a cart. So, yeah, about to get a couple of things. And y'all come on. Let's go. Can y'all guess the only thing I came in here for? Hello.
You guys right over here?
Yeah. To get frozen margaritas. It's literally like the only type of that I know in the area that's still frozen margaritas. But yeah, that's what I'm about to get.
I need to drink water.
Is the liquor? Yeah. to me. Seriously. Just how they make you lick them. But that's it. They got Jose Cuervo with their tequila. I should have got a bottle so I can get Tito's. But it's cool. I just wanted to come here and show y'all these lemon drops that I just made. They blueberry and they are so freaking cute. See, they look so good. It's Taco Tuesday. I made blueberry lemon drops, street corn, and shrimp tacos. So yummy. But the lemon drops is the star of the show tonight. Cheers. The end of this vlog. Until next time. Bye. Can't focus on me.